the meddlesome cohorts, Pear Weasley and Passionate Granger.
Meddlesome?
Cohorts?
Hey! Hey, Professor Snapefruit!
What?
You're an apple.
I certainly am not an apple.
Yuh-huh. Apple cadabra. Hey, Snapefruit, are you embarrassed? Because you're looking a little red.
Potter, the fruit that must not be named wants to have a word with you.
Fruit that must not be named? You mean Moldyworts?
Dude.
Orange.
It is madness to speak that name!
Okay, I guess I'll just have to sing it then. Moldyworts, Moldyworts, he wears moldy undershorts.
Impressive, Orange Potter.
Whoa, who's there?
It is I, the fruit that must not be named.
More like the fruit that has no nose.
None of us have noses.
Wait a second. Then how do we smell?
Terrible!
My lord, I was just about to deliver these rapscallions to you.
Hey, I'm not a scallion. I'm an orange.
Silence!
Hey, that's not how you play Quidditch.
And now, Orange Potter, you will meet your end.
Don't worry, Orange. We're here to help.
Yeah, you won't have to face Voldemort alone.
As a matter of fact, he will! Jell-O-Ramas!
Yes! I think when they put Jell-O.
Now, Orange Potter, the day I have waited for, the day we finally see who is the greatest wizard fruit.
Ooh, is it kiwi?
What? No!
Peach?
This is not a guessing game.
Gordy McGordalot?
That's not even a fruit!
Peach! You don't have to be such an apple about it.
No!
Again.
Yeah! Grandpa Lemondor's letter said the key to defeating your enemies is being nice to them.
Well, Grandpa Lemondor was a wise wizard fruit.
Yeah! It said if you're nice to Moldyworts, you'll never see it coming.
See what coming?
Night!
No!